Yeah, boy, getting home a little bit early. Boy, I'm about to go inside and get acquainted. Wait a minute, let me lower this van. Hold on. Damn it. Let me see. Hold on, I hit the ceiling here. Oh, there you go. Bring it down something. There it goes. Well, yeah, I'm about to lower a little bit. Wait a second. I ain't getting on my shirt. Oh, no, I'm good. Lower that. There you go. I don't want nobody mad at me, Bully Girl Magazine and Apparel. Don't get mad at me for scratching up the truck. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go ahead and get acquainted with your 8-year anniversary. How about pop out, boy? Damn, Bully Girl Magazine and Apparel, boy. That truck is looking good. Y'all know nothing about that. And if you don't, you better go holler at them. Damn, stepping. Y'all like my hoodie? I know y'all do. It's love me, hate me. Some of y'all hate me, some of y'all love me, but this is my hoodie. Y'all gotta go get your own. Holler at them. They got them, boy. Damn it. Oh, can you stop making all that noise? I'm trying to have a moment here with my 8-year anniversary edition Bully Girl Magazine, and you bother.
Where's your daddy at, huh? Where's your dad with his big head? Where's he at, huh? Babe, where you at? I'm home.
Huh? I can explain, babe. I'm sorry.
Seriously?
I was just having a little sip. With,
what are you doing with her?
She's Bully Girl Magazine. I'm sorry, babe.
I know it's a magazine, but why are you?
By it. I'm just,
you know what?
Hold up a moment. Can you stop barking, please?
This is straight weird. You better clean this up. I'm gonna take a bath.
Babe, wait, stop. Get him off me, please. Oh, my goodness. You want to play at the wrong time. Get off. Come on, stop. Come on, stop, man. Say the joke's over. Babe, come get him, please.
No, you get him off. What? Oh, my goodness. Are you serious?
Wait, let me explain. I figure if I didn't cuddle by the fireplace and read up on it, I'd be taking a bath for
this
you.
This is,
you know,
weird.
I'm saying, oh, stop, babe. Damn.
You're real weird, Skid.
Oh, you being mean. It's Bully Girl Magazine.
I know it's Bully Girl Magazine.
It's the 8th year anniversary edition. I needed this.
The 8th year anniversary, well, huh? Wait. Oh, what? My goodness.
Yeah, let me explain to you about that one. That was
you're going to need some help, Skid.
And fall asleep reading it.
Oh, this water feels so good,
Look
Daddy.
Look at you all glistening in the water, girl.
I know. Boy,
I'll give you a little smoochie. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'll give you a smoochie. Wait a second. Huh? Are you crazy? Really? Really?
No, that definitely wasn't me. I ain't do that one. Come on now.
Then
see,
who was
tripping.
It? Come here.
No, I'm playing.
You know
I did, babe. I just figured maybe you wanted to read it when you got out the pool. I'm sorry.
I like Bully Girl
Magazine,
too.
Come on, don't be like that.
And I know it's the 8th anniversary edition, but you're acting crazy, babe. Seriously.